Question number 191. Cultural denigration is a violation of which Microsoft Responsible AI principle? Select the correct option. Option A, transparency. Option B, fairness. Option C, inclusiveness. Option D, accountability. The correct answer is option B, fairness. Question number 192. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true. Otherwise, select no. The first statement is, for a regression model, labels must be numeric. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, for a clustering model, labels must be used. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, for a classification model, labels must be numeric. The correct answer is no. Question number 193. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true. Otherwise, select no. The first statement is, the custom vision service can be used to detect objects in an image. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, the custom vision service requires that you provide your own data to train the model. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, the custom vision service can be used to analyze video files. The correct answer is no. Question number 194. You need to track multiple versions of a model that was trained by using Azure Machine Learning. What should you do? Option A, explain the model. Option B, provision an inference cluster. Option C, register the training data. Option D, register the model. The correct answer is option D, register the model. Question number 195. Which all languages can you use to write custom code for Azure Machine Learning Designer? Select two correct options. Option A, Scala. Option B, R. Option C, C#. Option D, Python. The correct answers are option B, R. Option D, Python. Question number 196. You are developing a model to predict events by using classification. You have a confusion matrix for the model scored on test data as shown in the following exhibit. Identify how many correctly predicted positives and false negatives are there. Option A, true positive 11. False negative 13,951. Option B, true positive 5. False negative 13,951. Option C, true positive 11. False negative 1,033. Option D, true positive 5. False negative 1,033. The correct answer is option C, true positive 11, false negative 1,033. Question number 197. What are the tasks that can be performed by using computer vision? Select two correct options. Option A, translate text between languages. Option B, predict stock prices. Option C, detect brands in an image. Option D, detect the color scheme in an image. Option E, extract key phrases. The correct answers are Option C, detect brands in an image. Option D, detect the color scheme in an image. Question number 198. Which of the following terms you will correctly use for data values that influence the prediction of a model? Select the correct option. Option A, features. Option B, labels. Option C, dependent variables. Option D, identifiers. The correct answer is Option A, features. Question number 199. Which of the listed scenarios is an example of a web chatbot? Select the correct option. Option A, translate into English questions entered by customers at the kiosk so that the appropriate person can call the customers back. Option B, accept questions through email and then route the email messages to the correct person based on the content of the message. Option C, from a website interface, answer common questions about scheduled event and ticket purchases for a music festival. The correct answer is Option C, from a website interface, answer common questions about scheduled event and ticket purchases for a music festival. Question number 200. An app that analyzes social media posts to identify their tone is an example of which type of natural language processing workload? Select the correct option. Option A, entity recognition. Option B, key phrase extraction. Option C, sentiment analysis. Option D, speech recognition. Correct answer is Option C, sentiment analysis.